DAI is a stablecoin that is pegged to the value of the US dollar and is regulated by its decentralized governance community, MakerDAO. DAI stablecoins are produced through the Maker Protocol platform, which we will explain in this video, but can also be bought directly using fiat currency on most centralized crypto exchanges. Before we explain what the DAI stablecoin is and how it's able to maintain its value at $1, we want to welcome you to Blockchain Animations by NFT Explained. Here we make complex topics simple by using animations and examples. DAI is a stablecoin on the Ethereum blockchain that aims to maintain a value close to $1 through smart contracts and decentralized governance, more specifically the MakerDAO, which is a decentralized autonomous organization. DAI is an algorithmically backed stablecoin which is overcollateralized. The term overcollateralized means the reserves held by the stablecoin exceeds the amount of that stablecoin released into circulation. DAI's reserves are over 150% of its circulating value. DAI is backed by a mix of fiat-collateralized cryptocurrencies like USD Coin and other cryptocurrencies like Ethereum. Speaking of fiat-collateralized cryptocurrencies, we are coming out with a full guide on the different types of stablecoins, which we will link at the end of this video, as well as pin it in the comments. How DAI maintains its stability is quite complex and works using smart contracts along with economic incentives. When a user makes a deposit, let's say ETH, into the DAI smart contract, the smart contract will automatically determine the amount of DAI that can be minted based on the amount of collateral deposited. The user can just as easily send the DAI back to the smart contract in order to get their locked ETH back, but this will incur a stability fee. The DAI stablecoin is kept at a value of $1 through a system of economic incentives. If the value falls below $1, people can buy cheap DAI and get the collateral back at a discount. If the value goes above $1, people can generate more DAI and gain additional purchasing power. This system is maintained by thousands of people and aims to keep the price of DAI stable at $1. The smart contract automatically adjusts the collateral requirements and interest rates to ensure DAI is a stable store of value. If the value of the collateral increases, then the borrower can unlock more DAI up to the collateral threshold. If the opposite scenario is true, and the value of the collateral decreases, the borrower will have the ability to repay the borrowed DAI or deposit more collateral before the liquidation level is reached. However, if the value of the collateral drops below the required collateralization ratio, the smart contract will automatically liquidate a portion of the collateral and use it to buy back DAI on the market to maintain the value of DAI. This may result in a reduction of the amount of collateral you have deposited, as the smart contract will sell a portion of it to purchase DAI. However, this ensures that the value of DAI remains stable and maintains its peg to the US dollar, which is the goal of the stablecoin, and one reason many consider DAI to be one of the safest stablecoins. Let us know which stablecoin you think is the safest in the comments below. In this scenario, the amount of DAI you have will remain the same. However, the value of your collateral will decrease as some of it was sold. DAI is like a bank that never says no, but always asks for collateral. In a way, DAI is like a responsible banker who always has your back, as long as you provide the necessary collateral. DAI stability is quite complex, but if you learned anything or have enjoyed the video so far, please show your support by leaving a like. DAI is considered to be one of the first examples of decentralized finance that received significant implementation. If you enjoy learning about blockchain technology and the decentralized finance ecosystem, make sure to subscribe and we will see you in the next one.